Hey everybody, it's Laz. I first want to apologize for not putting up the solutions to the or the solution to the layer 2 connectivity issue on Monday as I promised. As you can tell by my voice, I caught the flu. I'm getting over it. I'm at the end of it. But I got sick, that's why I didn't put it up. So that's why I'm telling you now that I've read your replies and everyone was pretty much on the money. It was a trunking issue. The links that connected the switches together, okay? They were not trunked. I never trunked them. VLAN 1, the native VLAN, the management VLAN, the administrative VLAN, that is the VLAN that can go across any dynamic auto access or trunk port, all right? So they're the defaults, all right? It can go across. Why? Because of the PVID, and somebody in their response did answer that. Because of the PVID, the port VLAN identifier. So if you're in the admin VLAN, native VLAN, whatever VLAN you want to call it, the VLAN 1, right? You're able to get across. But if you're in VLANs 2 to 1001, you need to go across trunk ports. And an easy way, don't complicate your life. An easy way to do that in a layer 2, which your CCNA will be doing in a layer 2 scenario, is just do show in trunk. That's it. If you see nothing, that means nothing's trunked. If you see something, then those are the lines that are trunked, all right? So that's the easiest way to check it out. Show int trunk, and you do it from privilege mode, okay? So you did pretty good job with this one. It was easy for you. I gotta challenge you. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. So I'm preparing another one, and just come on back, welcome back, and come on back to the channel. All right, when you see that new video come up with a new troubleshooting lab. Remember, if you like what you saw, like, subscribe, all right? Tell your friends to come in because I'm gonna be putting in a lot of troubleshooting labs. All right, I just got hit by a Mack truck full of viruses, okay? And my defenses weren't up, so it got me. All right, but I fought back. I'm being reactive instead of proactive. All right, so I am taking care of it. So just be ready for more troubleshooting labs that we'll be putting up. With that said, I'll see everyone in the next one.